So it was announced today that Amazon Alexa is listening all the time. Well, you can turn this feature off so that the employees of Amazon, which have access to your account technically, they can actually hear all your recordings, and it's listening. It's designed to listen all the time, so it's listening for the word like Alexa, right? Anyway, there's a way to turn this off so that the privacy settings are set so that other people can't get in. You have two options. Let me give you option one. Oh, you know where this is going. Although this is one of the options you can take, it may reduce some of the features of Alexa. Let me show you an easier way.
Okay, so the real way to do this is come into your Alexa app. Doesn't matter if it's a Android device or an Apple device. And come up, we call this the hamburger menu at the top here. So I'm going to click on the hamburger menu. I'm going to come down here to the settings option. And I'm going to come to the Alexa account option. From here, I'm going to just come down here to the Alexa privacy. And then I'm going to come down, scroll down here a bit, and it says, manage how your data improves Alexa. Improves. Mm-hmm. Sure. I'm going to open that up, and I'm going to make sure I disable help develop new features. I don't need to help them develop features by spying on me. And I don't really want Alexa to be looking at my messages that I may be sending through them. So I'm going to turn those off too for my different family members. And that's it. I'm going to go ahead and hit OK. And no more duct tape or spying.
So that wraps up another episode of Dale Dumbs It Down. Hey, do me a favor. Hit that little subscribe button down below. That'll actually help out this channel. As well as if you want to be notified when we release something new so that you can learn something new, hit that notification button. I think YouTube will notify you. They used to.